The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the prestigious Worldwide Wrestling Global Championship.
We are back on Monday Night Fury, and you heard my man. It's the main event. The Global Championship is on the line and on the way to the ring. Frankie Daniels in the motherfucking house. She's good at what she does, and she looks great doing it. And tonight she tries to become the two-time TWW Global Champion, as she won the ladder match at Ladies Night. And that leads us here to the main event of Monday Night Fury, as she will be facing the Duchess Denise Ashley, the PWW Global Champion. It's going down. It's Monday Night Fury. Unless Hollywood, baby, get you some. And the bluebirds are flying for Frankie Daniels. Buckle your seatbelts. We got a fight brewing. Put some respect on the PWW universe. It is the top cat, the head of the table, the PWW Global Champion, the Duchess Denise Ashley is in the house. Denise Ashley is creeping up on Kathy Flores' record for the longest reigning global champion in PWW history. Nobody's thrown the Duchess off her throne. Well, that story could change tonight. It's the main event, Monday Night Fury, Frankie Daniels getting a shot as they are opening up a new chapter in the rivalry between these two. It's time to put the women and children to bed and go looking for dinner. Now that's Hollywood, baby. Get you some. This is the fight we've been waiting for all night, as the global championship is floating across our screen. We're going to take it down for fighter introduction.
For New Jersey, Frankie Daniels.
And the Bluebirds for the challenger. Here in Phoenix, Arizona.
Manchester, England. She is the prestigious Worldwide Wrestling Global Champion, Denise.
And this place is blowing the roof off for the champion. It's clear that the PWW Universe wants the Duchess to remain a champion. And we're moments away from finding that out. It's just a good old-fashioned one-on-one. No 10 minutes, no weapons. It's a 1-2-3 to win it. And Denise Ashley right away with a super kick. And Frankie Daniels is down. And now it's good night, Frankie Daniels, as Denise Ashley has come out firing. And there's that choke slam into the backbreaker. And Daniels is down and the crowd is loud. And the Duchess is pumped. And here comes a powerbomb. Good night, Frankie Daniels. Dear God Almighty. She hasn't even been able to scratch her head in wonder of what is going on right now. And now finally, Frankie Daniels with a powerbomb to the champ. Holy hell. Do not forget that Thursday is not Thursday Night Girl Fight. Instead, it is a Thanksgiving throwdown, and it is going down. Every championship on the line. It's the second annual. You know it's going to be better than the first. So your ass better pay attention. And here's a cover by Denise Ashley. And Frankie Daniels kicks out. And they're trying to make a liar out of me, as there is a clock in the top right hand corner of your screen. And we're down to 8 minutes and 40 seconds. And there's a lay down DDT by Frankie Daniels on the champ. And the champ is wobbling. And now Daniels hit her with the hi-cha-ya! And what string? Right into that bomb. And Denise and Frankie Daniels going after Denise Ashley again with the hi-cha-ya. And finally, Ashley gets Daniels to the outside of the ring, 8 minutes to go. And the champ now on the outside, she is in her element. As you know, that Falls Count Anywhere match that was just a couple of years ago, snapping the arm of her own damn sister. So you know that Denise Ashley loves to be on the outside, and good night, Frankie Daniels. As the ref with his 10 count going, you don't want to be disqualified. You ain't gonna win the belt that way. And Frankie Daniels now is going to get Denise Ashley in the ring right before a 7 count by the referee. And look at Ashley. Put Daniels in the ropes, the high knee, then the body drop. We got 7 minutes on the clock, and there is that big fist to the face, and Daniels goes down again. And the champ might just do it here, and she's got her up, and she's got her down in the powerbomb. And Denise Ashley picking her right back up. And the champ means business right now. And there's the big clothesline, and here it comes. It's time to finish it off. Good night, Frankie Daniels. Denise Ashley with the cover. And Frankie Daniels kicks out. Holy hell. What a fucking fight we got going in the main event. And Ashley now setting her up for the kill. This could be it. That is, go to sleep, Frankie Daniels. Denise Ashley is going to remain the global champion. What a fucking fight. Denise Ashley did the damn thing. She's still the global champion. That's it. It's over. It's done. It's finished. Monday night of Fury has come and gone. Tune in Thursday night. It's Thanksgiving a throwdown. I'm at Hollywood, baby. I'm fucking out of here.